There's a company specializing in transport and energy infrastructure. It's been suspected and investigated for bribery and corruption in public contracts in over 10 countries across the world. Measures such as fines, convictions, and even debarment by the World Bank have failed to stop it from further wrongdoing. When asked about the World Bank debarment, a vice president of the company declared, "We can still participate through other subsidiaries." Allegations about the company are so widespread that you have to wonder if bribery is tolerated as part of its business strategy. We need to raise awareness of massive systemic corruption. We need to change this company for the better. Vote for Alstom in the Public Eye Awards.